Alright, already hooked me up here. That early chaos. Attack damage. I'm liking it so far. The mobility is pretty nice.
Think you can stop me.
Early hammer too. I don't know how any of these would work. Maybe multi-skewer? Like, is the critical chance like when I dash to it? Because it's never a turn. I love quick swing too, but I wanna kind of see favor yet. This because I'm testing out the aspect. I implore the fates. Whoa, okay. It does work. A little weird, but it works. I don't know where I'm gonna end up. Not sure if I like that.
My boon from Master Chaos has evolved. Let's go, lads.
It's definitely fun. I don't think multi-skewer was the way to go, though. Phalanx. I might purge that, honestly. Because I really liked being able to control where I was going. Oh, there's a trove there. I am completely blind.
use.
Alright.
Hey, Chaos.
I guess. The move speed. Okay, I'm just gonna teleport around everywhere. To this.
That's better.
Oh, over there. Yep. Okay. I don't really shouldn't, but I'm going to. Probably fine. Sorry, Artie. So that's
your... She'll get over it.
There.
Got to say you have.
Dio, I guess. Not that much money.
Just getting warmed up, though.
Really love the new your dash attack. Here's actually kind of enjoyable for me now. I haven't liked it for quite a few patches, but
got some kind of death wish, don't you?
It's pretty good now.
She wasn't very nice. Felt something.
Maybe I like the other one with the spin. Spin increase. Like, I'll admit this is fun, but I don't know how good it is. I like the mobility, but we'll see.
Coin goes in, that comes out.
You know what would be really good?
Might help.
It'd be exposed.
Do I still need these?
Oh, I can't even purge it. Bad.
I'll just go on.
I guess we deal with it. Teleporting around randomly.
Getting warmer.
The last room, and I can get rid of the stupid move speed reduction.
More wave makers.
At some point, I think they also changed where you can just left click to jump to your spear or to pull it back. It also makes just the general movement of the spear much smoother.
How bad could it be?
Interloper.
Interloper. Oh, lava. Man, that one sucked.
You waste my time.
They're all armored. Anything else unlock in here? Before I heard another unlock. Drove. Any HP, but Hermes could be really nice. I don't know. I'm still figuring out what I need for the shield. No one or the spear, and want to see what Hermes has, like how much attack speed really affects it. Okay. The attack speed.
So then, if things looking out for you, that's good, that's good. She likes to put a lot of thought and stuff in everything. It's all a little...
Alright, Hermes. Greatest reflex. I kinda want this for hilarity.
Stronger.
I'm just spamming it anyways. To the shop. Let's get some HP.
Something I can use. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
One more, Athena. Come on, exposed. Actually, this is just my trinket. Finally procking, isn't it? The boat.
Moving right along.
That's the boat. murdered him. Exposed, please.
Hello.
Oh, is there a duo?
Athena here is grandstanding or trying to prove.
Well, I suppose that's settled then. I'm afraid such.
Is this a replacement? After you deflect, I briefly gain 35% chance to deal critical damage. These are all actually really good, but we'll take that. Five whole gems, oh boy. Guess the key. Oh man, free skeleton key.
Much better.
I'm so lucky. I feel like Asphodel goes by really quick. Already at the Hydra. I don't know what it is.
Hi, Charon. If I can use this.
Any cash in here? Nope.
Remember me?
Oh, that instantly changed phases, man. Must have got a lot of crits. Wasn't really looking too hard at it. Hydroheads have the weirdest hitboxes. Really looks like stuff should hit them and then it just doesn't. Good damage. Can you give me my shit back? real neat if he did. Like, that doesn't hit them for some reason. The damage is just stupid. Because after it deflects, it gets that crazy crit chance, and it's deflecting all his projectiles. Enough. Quick damage, but my defiance.
What are you, the three fates?
I didn't even beat Elysium with the spear yet, so. Understandably.
The fields of Elysium. Who's first? Thank the gods.
Yes. I really wish now I'd done the other aspect instead. The spin attack based one. Get back here. Stop running. Oh my god, please. Like, spin attack's really good now. Does a lot of damage. What kind of want attack speed from Hermes? If you would be so kind. that didn't hit that one. Can attack your hitboxes. Strange. Enough of a cast build to bother with that. Don't think. Three Ares. Let us together do
that. I can't say no to that.
We're gonna go with that instead. Doom damage 128. Do I palm that or do I go for Athena? I need Athena's dash. Like, really badly.
Good. It feels as though I haven't crushed the life from anything in ages.
Because you haven't, because I haven't lost you in forever. Not where I wanted to teleport. I thought I was gonna go over to this deuce ahead. Sloppy. But I also don't do really that much damage. Wait a while. Oh, Athena. Do the dash.
Thank you, gods.
That'll just up my crit chance a lot. Collecting a lot more. Lives.
Mm.
consider this a warning.
You lot, huh?
Is he one of the loosed?
Very nice.
I want to hit another shop here. What's it before the end of Elysium? Never done like a really good like cast build. I just never end up getting all the parts for it. This one's pretty decent. So fast. That's it. Just darkness, huh?
I don't think so.
Surprisingly okay with this room right now. Oh, that hurt, damn it. Oh, my dash doesn't go off. Gems.
How's business, mate? Just what I need.
This tea season? Yep, it is. I'm probably gonna die here, so I'm just gonna buy that. Don't like my odds, frankly. I have this stupid targeting bug. I can't tell when he's actually targeting me now. That's obnoxious. There he goes, going away.
Call upon your might.
I was deflecting! I could see... You could see Athena's thing around me. For fuck's sake.